I'm getting boomer. 45 points per game for the Sooners as Hurts looks to throw for the first time. A man comes free and a catch made by Nick Baskin. We did a smack up in the face of boomer. Hurts with a straight drop, takes his eyes down, takes off Jalen Hurts. This is what he does best, just like that touchdown, Oklahoma. Heavy dose of pass on this drive. Here's Johnson again. He's got a first down, but the ball comes out. And Oklahoma's got it. Of course, Oklahoma fans, big Colorado fans tonight. All day to throw, and Hurts takes advantage. A strike to Lee Morris. Here comes a trick play. They saw Oklahoma's and they're raising them one of their own, but it doesn't work nearly as well as Braden Johnson gets dropped by David Vorbuehr. Looking for CeeDee Lamb. First touchdown for Lamb, and CeeDee Lamb, a big play machine, rides the block of Charleston Rambo for 24 yards to the 32. They still hand it off, and Shuba's going nowhere, surrounded by Sooners. First man there was Ronnie Perkins. It is Brooks straight ahead, touchdown Oklahoma. He carried the load. Wide open in the flats for the third consecutive week. Braden Willis has a touchdown. And one, it's Hubbard, and he stops short. Bonito and Murray both in there. Fourth and 10, last gasp for Brown and the Cowboys. He's chased, he throws. Intercepted. Parnell Motley thought he'd got one during the first half. It was overturned.